Hey, so this is on Loc Journey 09. As you can tell, I haven't been here for a while, and there have been a lot of, changes, but my hair's been growing. I'm a bit late for my 2.5 year update. I'm actually a lot closer to my 3 year update. I've been really busy. I just finished a fellowship. I'm gonna be really busy this year, doing research for 2 majors, and just all around trying to figure out what I'm gonna do after I graduate college. But I don't know, I'm recording this not really for anyone, but mostly for myself, because I'm gonna see how much I've changed in the past 2.5 years and how much my hair has changed along with me. So yeah, this is me at 2.5 years. My 3 year will be November 25th of this year, 2012. I got a lot of hang time. My hair, I've dyed it a lot this year. I did blonde and I did black. Now I'm down to black, and it's summertime, so my hair is reaching out of the roots. I'm not even sure what you guys can see. I have babies popping up everywhere. Like, this is just a tuft of loose hair that I'm trying to get to lock. That isn't really working. Thin locks I have in the front of my hair are almost as long as the rest of the locks in my head, even though they're like sister length, sister lock thickness. I combed out a lock last year, and now it's still going through the fuzzy teenage phase. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it just rebels in comparison to the ones around it. It's really short and fuzzy, but whatever. Other than that, nothing much has changed. I still wash when I want to. I still interlock sometimes. I interlocked about a month ago, before I left for my fellowship in Montana. And it's getting a bit fuzzy, and I'm going somewhere next week. I'm going on vacation because I really need one. And I'll be interlocking again. I usually retwist once a month or something, but when I was at school this past semester, I didn't really do anything. Keep touching my hair, it must be really annoying. I don't really care. But yeah, that is my quick lock update. 2 minutes 30 seconds. Maybe I'll put some pictures in for what's been up for the past year. Okay, bye. I love you all. Here are a couple of pictures of me throughout the past year since my last milestone of 2 years. Just to give you guys a hint of what I did this year. That's it.